to our English class. See children, second lesson, the little tramp lesson is completed. After completing this lesson, you are having meanings. When you are going to start second lesson, writing second lesson, write in a fresh page. Take a fresh page and write a lesson name. Write lesson name. Then after write in textbook page number 15. In textbook page number 15, you are having six meanings here. You are having word meanings. Six meanings are there here, no? So this is six meanings. Write in your fair notes. This is six meanings. Write in your fair notes. After writing these meanings, now I will give you question and answers. Answer the following questions. Answer the following questions. Answer the following questions. What is our first question? Answer the following. What is our first question? What was the complete name of Charlie Chaplin? What was the complete name of Charlie Chaplin. What was the complete name of Charlie Chaplin? So what is our answer? What is his complete name? The complete name of Charlie Chaplin was the complete name of Charlie Chaplin was what is his complete name? Charles Spencer Chaplin. What is our first question? What was the complete name of Charlie Chaplin? The complete name of Charlie Chaplin was Charles Spencer Chaplin. So write this one. Write this one. First question and answer. After completing first one, I will give you second question. Totally you are having six question and answers. Now second one. What is our second question? See, I am rubbing his first question. Questions are there in textbook also. In textbook page number 15, you are having questions. Answers you have to write from here only. Now I will bring the answer also. Now, what is our second question? Why did Charlie and his brother? Why did Charlie and his brother have to be
Thank you, children.